You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is v equals negative 8. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 2 to both sides. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Convert the x into a positive number. Multiply both sides by negative 1. Remove the 1s. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is v equals negative 8.